This may be the perfect time for a relationship checkup and checkpoint. In other words, for you to take inventory without waiting for a crisis. And even if you are in the middle of a crisis, it's okay. But without waiting for a crisis, to think about what about the care and feeding of the relationships that I have, that I cherish, that are most important, that give me strength and sustenance in my life, and to do what you think is needed to strengthen, to fortify, to nourish these relationships. This is the checkpoint.